So a lot of my classes have PowerPoint presentation slides. So I go over those, but I write down the key points. The key is the writing down, because I remember those points.
So finals, I just make sure I get enough sleep and eat well, and then on the day of, I just relax.
I make sure to review all the PowerPoints.
Definitely get a lot of review sessions and get a lot of sleep.
Drink a lot of coffee. If you're falling asleep while you're studying, it does you no good, so caffeinate up.
I'd say get ahead, so start working on things maybe a week or two, so like now before finals.
My final study tips are to make flashcards and note cards and to always be prepared.